HF radio message to Agent Zolotninsky. Critical. Yesterday, August 23rd, three German paratrooper spies are believed to have landed in the Kharkov region on the outskirts of Maximovka. The chief of the group, Alexander Itisov, aka Starikov, had, before his capture, served as midshipman on a submarine in the Black Sea Fleet. He is of an average height, strongly built, has a submarine-shaped tattoo on his chest and another tattoo on his arm. Dark blonde hair, blue eyes, with a straight nose. He wears the uniform of an RKKA senior lieutenant, overcoat with battle shoulder stripes, and dark blue trousers. He's expected to pack quilted pants and a jacket, and carries a TT pistol and a German-style Browning. Dmitry Sukhovarov, aka Shestakov, wears a sergeant's uniform. His distinguishing marks: below average height, corpulent, short-legged, fair back-swept hair, sharp-nosed, has a wolf tattoo on his chest. He previously worked as a teacher in Kharkov. He will be wearing jack boots, but also carries felt boots. Sergei Kotliarov, aka Nikolaev, is a radio operator native to the region of Moscow. He is above average height, physically fit, round-faced, long, dark blonde back-swept hair, gray eyes, with a nose slightly upturned, and armed with a TT and a Browning. Judging by intercepted texts and other indications, you are dealing with a highly skilled mobile group tasked with carrying out operations behind our forward positions. These persons are probably connected to another group targeted in the investigation of the recreants case. It is apparent that they systematically monitor our critical communication routes and have an extremely well-informed agent, or more likely, a network, in the area of Maximovka. The Chief Counterintelligence Directorate has determined that this case is of utmost urgency. These persons pose numerous and severe dangers to the war effort. You must do anything within your means to discover any connections between this group and the group investigated under the Renegades case, and above all, prevent all potential attempts of sabotage. We must remind you that all actions related to the Renegades case must be kept absolutely secret. No action on your part may be allowed to interfere with our further investigations of the Makarov group. The Chief of Staff of the Counterintelligence Directorate today ordered that the Investigation Division and Encryption Offices be placed under your personal command, including all experienced investigators and cryptographers, on round-the-clock standby. Report your progress on all investigations and activities, and any information you are able to obtain, every 3 hours. Smirnov.
Они нас ждут на вершине холма. Thank you. пока все по плану. Мы готовы выполнить задачу. Тут детали. Отлично. Продолжайте операцию.
Мы выдвигаемся в поселок.
Мост не охраняется. Видимо, еще не сообразили. Это наш шанс.
Thank you. Есть!
Подает душу.
Здравия желаю, товарищ капитан!
Чем опять весь день заниматься физподготовкой?
Конечно. А в учебке говорить, что пушка
отсюда и до обеда. И чтоб без лишних вопросов нету.
Так точно, товарищ капитан. Мы поработаем пока в другом месте.
Вперед!
Так точно!
Thank you.
Товарищ капитан, разрешите идти? Рядовой, ко мне! Рядовой, столбу, по вашему приказу прибыл.
Здравия желаю, товарищ капитан!